This man, Nalbandian, he's very consistent from the back of the court. He's got pace as well of shot. And Hewitt, if he's going to overcome Nalbandian, will have to be moving as well as ever. Oh, yes.
Oh, what a shot. Above shoulder height, both feet off the ground, out in the tram lines.
15 off.
Quickly in, nice touch. Little half volley from Hewitt, perfect. Covered some territory, Hewitt, to no avail in the end. Nalbandian kept a cool head. Had some luck with the net court, though.
Well, he did, because that ball was going out until it hit the tape and kicked back in.
Deuce.
Hewitt had very few options here. The lob volley was definitely on. He had a play, Hewitt. He'll be a bit disappointed with the direction of that shot.
Under siege, wasn't he, Nalbandian?
He was, and Nalbandian let Hewitt off the hook early. He made a terrific return initially, yes. Nalbandian down the line. He needed to come forward, he wanted to, but hesitant. And then Hewitt took the initiative away from him. Served to the forehand particularly well.
And the second set vanishes into the pocket of Lleyton Hewitt. Two sets to love, 6-3, 6-2 after an hour and 16 minutes of play. The chance, made the shot, he's learning something.
Well, he's being rewarded for a more positive outlook. This is
15,
a good volley.
14.
He was at full stretch.
Yes, it is, and it's in, is it?
No, I don't think the linesman's called it out.
Out.
extraordinary shot. I can only surmise that Hewitt is not going to expend any extra energy in this set. He's going to go for 15. Winners quickly. Full stretch, goes for a drop shot, winner return.
If he makes it, good luck, which he does this time.
Well, I'd suggest he's probably played about three of those in his life. Missed.
He's missed it. Overpowered it.
Oh, he's a wonderful exponent, as I said earlier, of the overhead.
Yes, overall, 48% for the match. And the overall percentage just keeps getting dragged down as the match
13,
goes on.
15.
Set point for David Nalbandian to level the match at 2-2. He does.
Offset.
Who'd have believed it?
Brilliant shot. Well, it's a brilliant point from Nalbandian. The drop shot at 15-40. It's a high-risk strategy. It needs to be hit perfectly.
13-14.
And having brought Hewitt in, he came up with a good topspin lob. Took some courage, this shot from Hewitt, but it was the right choice. This ball from Nalbandian, short, mid-court. Hewitt took it on the rise. Thank you. fantastic.
I didn't know there were that many angles on the court.
What a get. Excellent decision here.
Great point, great recovery by both players.
Oh, that's too good. Hewitt has made some fantastic gets in that point. Drop shot opportunity off the back of a very good return from Nalbandian. Oh, well, he read it.
First serve in, great return from 59. Nalbandian, then stretched wide. Makes the shot. Made it again, twice on that line.
Got him round the post.
Oh!
Miracle!
It's out!
Oh, it's out, can you believe that?
Goodness gracious me. I mean, there was a groan. As soon as he hit the drop shot, Nalbandian, it was never going to be good enough. You thought Hewitt would have the winner. But so far out of court.
Well, this is round the post. He's done a
miracle.
Better at how Hewitt got that, I don't know. At any stage of any match, let alone.
Out. Break point, Hewitt. Desperation shot between the legs by Nalbandian.
Truly amazing. He had to hit that one perfectly. Any higher, it was going to be a volley. Any shorter, it was going to be a simple ground stroke. It was right in the awkward spot for Hewitt to hit a controlled half volley.
Lleyton Hewitt the winner, 6-3, 6-2, 1-6, 3-6, 10-8. Just an outstanding tennis match.